Who is Alan Greene in The Shawshank Redemption? At the end of the movie, there is a dedication to Alan Greene. He was Frank Darabont's agent and also a close personal friend. He died just before the completion of the movie due to AIDS complications. The Shawshank Redemption, Warner Brothers. Don't forget to subscribe for more of these videos.